Now, as compliance professionals, understanding what SPACs are and how they operate is vital as they grow in importance. So we're going to go through the seven stages from the creation of a SPAC to the completion of a merger. And these seven stages are: first, the creation of a SPAC; second, raising capital from outside investors; third, IPOing the SPAC; fourth, identifying the target; fifth, raising further funding; six, gaining investor approval; and finally, seventh, completing the merger.